and I'm just gonna be reacting to myself. As you can see, I just put Frisk Undertale. I've tried to make this video over and over, but it just won't come out. I really hope this is the time where it does work. so yeah, let's get started. This first picture is really what I look like, pretty much. I'm not pixelated and such, but you know, just that's what it is. I don't know. That's purple for some reason. It's dark blue. These are adorable. Oh, no, don't move. Kara and Azrael are watching a YouTuber right now play Five Nights at Freddy's. Sorry. Well, speaking about Kara, that's what they are right there. Oh, I got something on my screen. There. There's me as a female, I think. They're portraying me as one, but they're not really trying to make it, like, show, I guess. I'm using hand movements anyway, for some reason, even though you can't see my hands. But there's a buttercup in my hair. It's adorable. There's me. I'm confused as what my brother is watching. But anyway. My brother and sibling. Sorry, I usually just... I'm used to Azrael being, like, in my life more. And they're not really my siblings because I'm not adopted by Toriel. But it's fine. These are all adorable. Sorry if this video seems really bad. I saw this in my other video. I saw this in my other friends, in my friend's video. Just reacting to it. Oh my gosh, that hurt so much when I fell into the underground. I don't even know how much that hurt. That really hurt. This is an adorable picture. I don't get that. This is trying to make it more gender neutral. So is this. Go back, go back. That's cute. The plushes. Oh, this is me and everything I had to deal with. At first, I thought this was a character that you meet at the end, but no, it's just everything that you meet. I don't know why that bow's there, though. Maybe Monster Kid, but Monster Kid doesn't wear a bow. Toriel, Metaton, Muffet, Undyne, Sans, Asgore, and Metaton. But why am I floating? I don't know. Maybe showing water. That's cute. I like how I look like that. I think I saw this in the Franz video also. Probably not. But I like how there's golden eyes, although I don't have golden eyes, but they're really cute. Me and Minecraft. Is this a YouTuber? I don't know who this YouTuber is. Oh, this picture is so cute of me. This is Kara and Frisk, but I don't see Kara. Maybe the soul? I don't think I clicked on that. Okay. Well, anyway. Oh, my thing's going low. I'm charging it while going on it. I usually do that, so don't be mad. Just older me and older. Just older me. Female and male, which is good. Ooh, this is a cute picture. I just think he's, like, just seem adorable. This is a cute picture of me, and I love it. I love it. Not, like, love, but, like, love. The way I watched this video, but unless you're talking about Kara, I don't have those cheeks. But it's fine. This one's adorable! I'm playing around in the grass fields? Maybe on surface. This one's me with the soles. Oh, this one's a different version of the other one. Aw, it's an adorable picture. This one makes me look so cute. I just love it. I love the outfit I'm wearing, and I love this. But maybe it's a base. It's like a base. But it's fine. Base is for help with people, help people with drawing. And I don't mind it. I mean, I never use one personally, but I would. It's a Neko version of me. Or Neko, yeah, I think that's how you pronounce it. Sorry. that was really funny. I was kind of mad at him. As you can see, my eyes were like looking at him like, dude, did you just... And he... I don't know how to explain it. I don't know if he can blush, but he might be able to. The pirates can. Ooh, me and Asriel. Aww. It's adorable. I want that little ducky to know that he can help people. Ooh. Knuckles do really look like that, kind of. Ooh, I love this one. It makes me look just so innocent and adorable. Like a child, you know? Because my sweater is too big for me. Me and Undyne, we're besties. But my best friend is Kara. Asriel's not gonna get happy at me saying that. Free shipping. I ship them. Okay, sorry. I'm just gonna go because my shipping off is awful. Kara has one stripe. Oh no. Walking Melons. I love her work. It's amazing. Go check it out. Marisu, stop it. Please just stop it, Marisu. This guy, he drew this picture of me as an anime tail. Pretty accurate to anime, though. Sorry, I've never watched any, so don't be mad. Mom doesn't want... I mean, I've watched anime with Elphys, but, like, never ones that are bad. Let's get a lot of... cure a lot of it. Okay. Ooh, it's like a realistic version of me. Aw. Asgore attacks. Okay, I'm done. That was awful singing. Let's just not do that. Kara? Kara is always wearing, holding a knife, and Kara seems like an adult female in that. Wait, no, don't move. Oh, I'm going to end this when it gets to 15 minutes. And again, Sansix Risk, aka Sansix Me. Oh, if you are wondering why I always refer, like, I don't know how to explain it. I know that I'm in a game, basically. I know that I'm in a game. No one else but Sans, Kara, and Asgore. Asgore knows I can reset and stuff, but Flowey definitely knows. This is adorable. Oh my gosh, how do you, me in a dress? I love Kara's hair in that. Ooh, it's an anime me. Though my, the stripes are not that really that color. Oh my gosh, this thing is... Oh, I don't want to go test down all the way. Pixel art of me. Sorry, I'm really tired. It's almost... my bedtime. This is another adult version of me by Colinella. I don't even know how to say your name. Sorry. But I can assure you, if I was an adult, I would not look like that. When I go to adult. At the moment, I'm only 9.